biofuels are being seen really as the thing that's going to solve many of the problems in terms of energy security. One of the mitigation processes of climate change is to create biofuels, but are biofuels good or bad for biodiversity? Is it good or bad for local people who plant biofuels? This is a very, very controversial subject and one that lacks quantitative data right now. We have to work out where we can grow biofuels. I don't think it's an option to say we can't grow them. I think we've gone beyond that debate now.
Jatropha is a small tree that produces these oil seeds that with appropriate treatment can be transformed into biodiesel. Jatropha was perceived as a potential important source of biofuel sometime in the middle of the previous decade. But Jatropha is an unproven crop. Last year we were awarded a grant from the Ecosystem Services for Poverty Alleviation Scheme, which is a program funded by NERC, ESRC and DFID. We decided to go to two case areas in southern Africa, a big plantation in Mozambique and a smallholder-based scheme in Malawi.
We're interviewing the local people and we're looking at the yield, and at the same time we're looking at the impact upon the local environment. The first data and the reports from this work we've already sent back to the land owners in terms of what seems to be working and what isn't working. They have started to think in a different way about planting of biofuels on their landscape and what the trade-offs are.
If you go through our report, we have very specific policy recommendations that, in our opinion, can improve the benefits flowing out from Jatropha landscapes. Our role as academics is to provide the balanced overview, and then stakeholders, whether governments, national governments, local governments, companies, NGOs, other academics, can decide about themselves.
At the moment, there's a really big focus of the impact of biofuels on international food prices. We wanted to dig a bit deeper and figure out what the impacts would actually be for local populations. And this report really helped us to look into these issues.
Next for biofuels is to scale up this project, to look at a number of different biofuels, look at sugar beet in particular, alongside Jatropha. So are the trade-offs different for different biofuels? Is it better to plant some biofuels than others? Better for the environment, better for well-being, better for local economy? Those sorts of questions.